But then we also have someone who at the airport from our team here.
Kara Dotson, our digital editor here at ABC4, was at the earthquake this morning attempting to fly out when this earthquake hit. Kara, you're on live now. How are you? Are you okay?
Yes, I am good. I thought I was going to be worried about coronavirus at the airport, but instead it's an earthquake. So right now, TSA is not accepting anybody through the lines. When the earthquake hit, we all just sort of dropped through the ground. I was walking right up to the gate to check my bag in when it happened. Immediately, the lights went out. Everybody was screaming. The walls were shaking. The power was flashing in and out, in and out. The computers went down. And then we were all okay. Nobody was hurt. There was nobody, you know, nothing dropped from the ceiling or anything like that.
Right.
But now we are just kind of at a standstill. I am knowing about social distancing. We are definitely not practicing social distancing in this airport right now, which I'm stuck in a corner over here just in case there are aftershocks, just to be safe. And I'm trying to keep my distance from people, but there's certainly a large crowd in here right now. And we're all kind of on standby. We were told all Delta employees are outside. They are not checking anyone in at this time. The TSA is on hold. So we're kind of just at a standby. I was able to check in, but I haven't dropped my bag yet. So I'm just kind of waiting to see what happens here.
Right. What information are you getting? Are you getting any information from airport employees there at this point?
One of the airport employees, at first we were told to evacuate. Everybody evacuated. Then they said we can come back inside. Now we're all inside because it's a little chilly out there.
Mm-hmm.
And then we were told all Delta employees are meeting together in a different area and they will not be able to help us right now. So we're all kind of just sitting around with our bags waiting to see what happens next. A Delta employee did kind of shout to everyone, just so you know, we're working on it. We're not sure what is next in this step. TSA is not accepting people, so we will not be checking anyone else in. And so I'm just kind of sitting here with... At the front, I haven't even gone through the TSA line yet.
How are you feeling right now, Kara? This is Brian. I know that we're on the phone with Sarah. Are you feeling any better right now than moments ago? Is everyone else kind of in that same boat?
You know what? It seems just like a delay at the airport right now at this point. I have to admit, as you guys know, you felt it too. That was so scary. Everyone's still a little bit shaky. We keep feeling aftershocks. And you're like, is that an aftershock or am I dizzy?
Mm-hmm.
But right now things are calm here. We're just kind of being patient. Everybody is just waiting to see what happens next.